tried to get through tonight as quick as we could to avoid this rain. Looks like we're going to do it. It's on these modifieds. They put on a couple of real good races in their heat races, and I expect the same here. We've got some fast dudes out here in the modified field tonight.